Hello learners, today we are going to learn about the similarities and differences between Hindustani classical music and Carnatic classical music. So let's start with the sargam together. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Notice that each swar is sung in one frequency without any modulation. Carnatic classical music has a set of notes called as swaras. Sargam and swaras have similar syllables except the second note, which is sung as re in sargam, whereas re in Carnatic. Gamakam is the voice modulation which is done in swaras. Let's sing the Carnatic swaras. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa, sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Notice the modulation on re and the, that's called gamakam.